with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, Lord.
And at that time, Jesus came to Jericho and intended to pass through the town. There was a man there named Zacchaeus, who was the chief tax collector, also a wealthy man, and he was seeking to see who Jesus was. But he could not see him because of the crowd, and he was short in his stature. And so he ran ahead, and he climbed a sycamore tree in order to see Jesus, who was to pass that way. When he reached the place, it was Jesus who looked up and said, "Zacchaeus, come down quickly, for today I must stay at your house." When he came down quickly, he received him with joy. When they all saw this, they began to grumble, to say, "He has gone to stay now at the house of a sinner." But Zacchaeus stood there and said to the Lord, "Oh, behold, half of my possessions, Lord, I give to the poor. And if I have extorted anything from anyone, I shall repay it four times over." Jesus said to him, "Today salvation has come to this house, for this man too is a descendant of Abraham. For the Son of Man has come to seek and to save what was lost." The Gospel of the Lord.